They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Thank you.
This is me here. Sharp watch here.
Ah!
I'm spotted here.
Thank you.
should be careful. High security here.
Yeah. Bracinas! Bracinas!
Your next soldier!
Bracidas, it's me, Cassandra!
You fight like someone I once knew.
together when Cleon and the Athenians landed in Amphipolis. Don't you remember?
We fought side by side. Victory was near, but then...
You were killed.
Deimos. There is nothing but darkness after that. Cassandra?
It's good to see you, old friend.
What are you doing here? Tell me you're not dead.
No, not yet, at least. I have a staff from my father. My real father. It has powers. I was sent to the underworld to learn how to use them.
Powers?
It's a long story. But I've been all over Elysium looking for answers. My search brought me here.
You've been to Elysium? Honor the gods. Honor Sparta. Keep your oaths, and Elysium is yours. My father told me this as a child, and every single day of my life I lived by that code. But now in death, I'm sentenced to this misery.
If there's anyone I fought with who deserves paradise, it's you.
Then why am I here?
You should be taking this up with Hades.
This was Hades' decision. He says I can go to Elysium on one condition. I need to confront my greatest enemy.
Deimos.
Deimos.
Brasidas, you shouldn't be waiting here to fight him.
Why not?
I've met Hades. There must be a catch. What did he say, exactly?
He said, to walk Elysium in death, the son of Sparta must confront that which defeated him in life.
Gods and their fucking riddles. Can't they ever just say what they mean? But I think I've already solved your first problem.
And that is?
A true son of Sparta wouldn't dare face an enemy without their shield. We need to find yours.
It's in the Forgotten Sepulchre. I tried to retrieve it, but Hades sent guards to defend the tomb after some Malakas killed Cerberus.
That Malakas was me. And now I'm stuck working for Hades.
Why am I not surprised? You've made things around here... complicated.
You were always good to me in times of need. Now let me be a friend to you.
Courage eludes me in the underworld. Deep down, I'd hoped I'd never have to face Deimos again.
The weight of your shield will help you feel like your old self.
Make sure...
This is it. find a way in. These symbols might be the key to opening the door. The door is locked. I need to find a way in. There are too many possibilities. Maybe there's an answer deeper in the tomb. Memories, perhaps? course. This is the underworld. I should try to stay out of sight. I should try to stay out of sight. Three shields. Which one belongs to Brasidas?
Off we go now.
Your shield, General.
I'll never forget the day this was first handed to me. I was a boy. It was as tall as I was. My commander told me, to hold this is to hold up Sparta. Drop it, and Sparta falls. Tell me what Elysium's like.
It isn't what you think. It's... Do you feel cold?
Elysium is boring.
Not since I showed up.
Ah, yes. You do have a knack for lack. I'm glad you two have found each other.
I am.
Don't look, Brasidas. Hades is trying to get to you.
It's been a long time, Brasidas! Come! Face your undoing!
I am not afraid of you, Deimos! What is this? An even greater enemy defeated you, long before Deimos ended your life! Deimos was blessed by the fury of the gods! And even after he cut you down once, you still didn't learn! It wasn't hubris. I fought for honor.
You made Sparta proud that day, Brasidas. This time, we fight together.
It would be my honor.
It was good fighting together again.
guess it's time to say goodbye. Very good. The spears were my brother's idea. Poseidon can be cruel sometimes. I did as you asked. You promised me Elysium. Not quite. But you said... I said that to walk Elysium in death, a son of Sparta must confront that which defeated him in life. And you have not yet done so. I know. It's all very hard to wrap your little mortal minds around. Which is why I'm going to help you.
Why these games? Why not just let him go?
Because eternity is long. Letting you go. Find the forest.
Come, Brasil.
Here's the forest. Now what?
Hades told us the dead would point the way. Dead? Not pointing anywhere.
I've been waiting for you.
Who are you?
I am Lilera, and you are Brasidas. General, conqueror, hero.
Hades sent me to find you.
So you finally come to reunite me with my love. Charon carried us along the river, but we got separated. Bring my love to me, and I'll tell you all I know.
Where must I go?
Between the Sulfuric Pools and the village of the Condemned, there is a cave. My love lies within.
This task is mine. I will go.
So, been here long?
I'll tell you all, if Brasidas succeeds.
What do you mean, if?
The weight of the past can be a much heavier.
I should go find him. He might need my help. This must be the place. I need to stay hidden. There you are. What's the debt? should be extra careful in this area. Coming from? So much death in these urns. It's a graveyard. Baby's urn. Her love was her child. with us!
What did you find?
After! We need to get out of this cave first! Just like old times, eh, Brasidas?
What did you find?
Ashes. Her love was her baby. Why would Hades have you return the ashes of a woman's child?
I don't know.
What did you do to him?
The past was too much for him to bear.
I...
Tell me what you did to him.
And what? Hurt me?
The butcher? Brasidas.
We were a quiet village before the Spartans came. My husband was no warrior. Our land was occupied by Athens. Our men were fed, supplied with armor and weapons in case of invasion. We never thought. When the battle was over, Spartans flooded the village.
Your husband attacked me in the street.
He was protecting his people, his family. But Brasidas.
No!
He massacred my people and took everything from me. I found my husband's sword and ended the pain.
Is this true?
I don't know what happened.
You torched a village. The woman was with child. I don't see your code of honor in any of this.
I've told you all I know. Now leave me.
Come, Brasidas.
Honor the gods. Honor Sparta. Keep your oaths, and Elysium is yours. I made an oath to protect the innocent.
Still feel you deserve to walk the fields of paradise, Butcher?
Don't call him that.
Why not? That woman's in town. You never answered my question.
Help me, Cassandra.
Us. You were a friend like no other. You lived and died with honor to the gods and to Sparta. And you kept all your oaths to me. If anyone deserves to walk the fields of Elysium, it's you.
I want to stay. I don't belong in Elysium. It is for the honorable. But after everything that's happened, you've made me realize I've lost my honor. I've lost my place in paradise.
Is this your final decision? Excellent. And I have just the task for you. The cradle is now open to you, Brasidas. You will spend eternity reuniting families separated by war.
I do.
Good.
Thank you for everything you've done.
Goodbye, Brasidas. It was good to see you. You knew he would stay all along, didn't you?
I had a feeling. Want to know a fate worse than death? An eternity without toys. There's nothing more predictable than an honorable Spartan.
Let's go.
Careful.
set of footprints. Too small to be an adult. This? A message? Phoebe! Phoebe? Oh, Phoebe, I never thought I'd see you again.
Are you a goddess?
Phoebe, it's me! Cassandra!
It's nice to meet you, Cassandra. Is that your eagle? I wish I had an eagle.
I know you do, Phoebe. I know you do. What are you doing here?
Playing? How do you know my name?
Kefalonia, Marcos, Athens, Aspasia... Do you remember any of it? Me?
I don't remember you. Do you work for the man with one eye?
Who's that?
He gave me this water when I was thirsty.
You drank Lethe's water. Phoebe, this is very important. I need you to remember who gave you that.
I don't remember his name. He took my toy.
You had an eagle, like Icarus. If we get your eagle back, maybe you'll remember.
No, I remember everything. I think.
The man with one eye should never have given you this water, or...
You mean...
Stealing is exactly what I mean.
You want me to come on an adventure with...
Then let the adventure... She was brave and smart. She'd say she looked up to me, but I'm the one who looked up to her.
You looked up to her? Did you ever tell her? No. I wanted to. But I ran out of darkness. I bet she knew.
That girl left Kefalonia eventually.
Where did she go?
Where she was loved by people like Pericles. Does that name sound familiar to you?
Ella. That's a funny name. It sounds like a sneeze.
What about Anthusa? No one who meets her forgets her. Okay, we're here. You'd better stay put while I go find your toy. Careful not to get spotted. I don't want to be spotted here. Even if this doesn't bring her memory back. Regal! Couldn't have done it without you. Now, hold it. Do you remember anything?
Cassandra?
Yes, that's my name. Good, Phoebe. Good.
Just left me. My parents, Marcos, Aspasia, even you? What was wrong with me? Wasn't I good enough?
No, Phoebe. There's nothing wrong with you. Adults are selfish, stupid.
What do you mean?
You still don't remember. Those men with the knives and masks. Phoebe, you didn't survive that night in Athens.
No! That's not possible! I wasn't sick!
I'm so sorry, Phoebe.
Where are the golden feet?
You mean Elysium.
I was there. It was beautiful.
You traveled to the underworld to save your...
Just like you want to find yours.
Phoebe, you've been through a lot.
I wouldn't be nervous.
It would be an...
The last I heard about my parents, they were hiding near the Exilium.
Hiding? From what?
The underworld is scary. Maybe they're not fighters like us. I could teach them what you taught me.
I'm sure you could.
You really shouldn't have pushed me.
Help! Please, I already told you. Go tell the Cyclops the girl isn't here, and neither is her family. Now get back!
Relax. We're not going to hurt you. But we need to know what happened here.
Those thugs followed the Cyclops of Cephalonia to their graves. And now they follow him in the underworld. He sent them through here, looking for a girl.
The man with one eye.
Have you ever met a girl named Phoebe?
This is Phoebe.
So you are, my dear. I loved your parents as I loved my...
They called me a...
When Cerveros died.
I remember now.
He must know.
What do we do?
The gates to Elysium.
What about her? She's a friend.
She seems like she can...
The Kyrus are magic.
Phoebe.
I can do this.
All...
You ride!
This is it.
Thank you. Phoebe's eagle. But where is she?
Eagle Bear. The Cyclops said you'd be coming. Tell me what you did to Phoebe.
Maybe she saw Phoebe.
Oh! Sickle-bearer. I overheard the Cyclops saying you were in the underworld, but I didn't believe it.
I'm looking for a girl. Her name was Phoebe. Is. Her name is Phoebe.
They took a girl onto one of their...
But what?
She wasn't...
Get a... Let's ride. Ella. Come on. One of the prisoners said the Cyclops took a friend of mine down the sticks. Take me to her.
What is it, you flesh?
There's no time, Har.
Very well. It's a gate.
My home on Kefalonia. How is this possible? Phoebe! Phoebe!
Been a long time. Heard you and the girl finally came down to join us. Couldn't pass up the opportunity to show you both a warm Kefalonian welcome.
If you hurt her...
If...
I will cut out your other fucking eye, and this time, it's going up your ass, Cyclops!
No one calls me that! Give it to me. Of your eyes.
Come and try.
Maybe I'll cut out one of your eyes.
Come and try. No. Ella. Ella. Earth, mother of all, I greet you. Thank you.
Cassandra?
You're okay.
And you're... here.
I was here this time, Phoebe. But you have to be more careful. I don't know what I'd do if something happened to you.
I just wanted you to be proud of me.
Can you stand?
What is this place? And where is the Cyclops?
Don't worry, the Cyclops is gone. And this is a doorway to Elysium.
So that's it? Through there, I'll find my real parents.
You can do this, Phoebe. Let's go.
Seeing this place makes me miss Kefalonia.
We had some good days, didn't we?
I don't want to go.
You have no choice, Phoebe.
No.
Don't be afraid. I'm leaving this. I found this.
What if...
Of course that...
But I won't be able to forget you. You're my family too.
No. Once you leave, you can never come back. But one day, along...
You'll always be my family.
No, Phoebe, the warrior who sailed to the Golden Fields. Phoebe who plunged, walked tall.
I told you she wouldn't let the kid lose her memories.
Instead, she drew out the child's own strength and inspired her to endure her burden. Remarkable.
won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Huh? of sight.
Ah!
Fine.
You're not welcome here, Sellsword. Leave!
Access granted. Initiating Forge Protocol. Select preferred weapon configuration. Adaptation authorized. Engaging in warrior customization. Access granted. Initiating Forge Protocol. Select preferred weapon configuration. modification